What's going on? I'm playing some Janus today on Conquest. I don't really play Conquest much, so that's what I'm doing today. Let's go Soulstone. Get some booties. And some potions. Okay. And we're against Thoth. With a Camazot. Oh, I feel like Sanctuary is the play. Sanctuary is the play. So I'm using the skin from the Odyssey. It's really cool. It's like all music themed. And the reticules change. This changes depending on what color your hands are, which is very cool. For those of you who don't know about Janus, you can pause the screen at this point and read up on that.
Hi.
So, I'm against the Thoth, which is quite annoying. We're both very slippery characters, very good at getting out of bad situations, so we'll see how that works out. We have a Kumbakana solo, which is totally fine. I like playing Kumbakana solo. And a Mia and Ram duo. So I'm just going to pull this back and try and hit the back camps. One of us didn't pull it close enough, but oh well. Cool. Cool, cool. So we're just going to head over to the wave. Who's going to get here first? Oh, nice, we got here first.
Retreat!
Why would you do that? Okay, so pro tip, don't stand in the minions, if you know what I mean. Because it just makes it so much easier and nicer for me to just bop you, you know? Yeah! Less than a minute into the game, we get some sexy kill. Oh, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. Alright, let's level up our two again. Ooh. Oh, baby. Oh, looks like maybe something can happen over here. Nah. Camazots can heal too much for me. He does all the healing. Okay. I ain't scared of you. Come on. I ain't scared of nobody. Except, I don't know. Probably maybe one of my teachers. Like, back in the day, there's a guy called Mr. Morgan. He was very scary. He was known for having the biggest shout.
Retreat left lane. No problem. Okay.
This wasn't done, so we can get this side. I don't think they did them.
An ally has fallen.
Sexy ultimate.
You have slain an
baby. Oh, I didn't go through. That was AIDS. Don't. You better not stun me. Thank you. There he is. I see you. You think you're safe? You think you are safe? And maybe you are. Oh, I didn't get him. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm being too crazy. Let's just go to lane, guys. Let's be a normal human. We're two levels ahead of our mid laner, so I'm okay with that. It pleases me. And I'm just going to head straight back to base. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. If you stop me from backing, I'll be really mad. Cool. Let's go straight into Book of Thoth. We can't finish it yet, but that's okay. Why not?
I'm returning to base. I'm building stacks. I win again.
All right, chill, bro.
Your middle tower
is under attack. Enemy missing middle.
Enemy missing middle.
Enemy missing right.
They're probably doing the Thoth's red buff, that's what I would guess.
Enemy missing right.
I'm not really scared of anyone coming to gank me, because I can get out, can't I, with my teleports.
Thanks. You are a rock.
Oh, I'm seeing things.
Thanks. Gank right lane.
Ooh, gank right lane. Shall I ult? I don't think there's any point in me trying to ult over there. How did this guy catch up to me in levels? What?
Cancel.
I'm mad.
Retreat.
Oh, dude, you're getting hit by all my crazy stuff. Ready for some dank plays. Oh, I missed. If only that hit him, eh? Get him!
An enemy has been bested.
I don't have my teleport. Oh, the double kill, baby. Oh, baby. Enemies incoming middle. Okay, that scares me. I can't finish my Book of Filth yet, so I don't want to go back. Not until I can finish it. Alright, let's go to lane. How much do we need? I think it's 1060. Oh, I'm so good. Okay. I've been playing this game since 2013. Ooh. I like to max the 3. Additional scaling. It lasts for longer. Hell yeah. Let me get my red. I don't want to tank it though. Help me. Oh no, don't take it over there. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful, as they say.
Enemy missing left. Cancel that.
Thanks, Amir.
Thanks.
An ally has been slain.
Oh no. Oh no.
Thanks.
I hate that. When people spam thanks for not getting ganked. It's your fault you died, sir.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oops.
Quiet. Thanks.
Man, just be quiet, dude. Why are you being so mean for, dude? Alt, do it. Do your thing. Oh, good beads from the dude. Ha! Help! Oh, the sick! Oh man. Let's see if he gets the kill though. Oh no, the Thoth came down to ruin the day. Amir's coming behind. Is he gonna do anything fancy? Oh god, no. Oh, good meditation. Good meditation from the Kumbakana there. Kumbakana. Shall I wait for these boots? Let's wait for these boots. Got him. How we doing? 2-1. I'm still hyped over that first kill we got. It was risky, but it was worth it. Don't know where my mid laner is. Oh, good job.
Sorry. No problem. You rock. Enemy missing middle.
Enemy. I don't know where this Thoth is.
Gank.
Oh, nice. We're getting these two. I love it. Love it. Oh, they're over there. That Kumbakana is out of mana. Let's do something crazy. Dude. Yo. I don't think we can do anything else though. You guys are crazy. like very crazy. Yep. Get out of there. Or maybe not. Bruh. Is he dead? Ah, that would have been nice. Why is he still here? Get out. You ain't going back. Stay here. I'm not letting you back for free. Just waste his time, right? Just waste their time.
Gank right lane.
Oh no. Ugh. I'm out of there. Get out.
Enemy missing left. Gank middle lane.
Oh. He's going in. Oh, that was so close, man. That was so close, man. Oh, and that was. We do a lot of damage. You know what I mean? Oh, we missed it.
Enemy missing right.
That's a very, very low HP. Thanatos. Fancy toast.
Retreat right lane.
Yeah, enemies incoming right. Kumikana should be okay though. He's really tanky, so. Oh, I thought, why didn't he dash away? I purposely aimed to the side of him because I was like, I'm obviously gonna throw my shit. He needs to dash. This stealth is crazy.
Attack.
Oh, nice, we got right tower. Tasty. Oh, God. Oh, I immuned it, babe. Wait, that doesn't count. Baby. Oh, baby. See what I mean? Janus is so slippery. He is so dirty. Cool, right. I can back and get my penetration boots. Penetration boots. Penetration. And I like to go into Obsidian Shard. Gonna get beads and a ward. And a health potion. We don't need mana. We don't need any mana potions anymore. We got Book of Thoth and the passive from Soulstone. So, we're going to be safe. Cool on mana for ages.
Enemy missing middle.
Enemy missing middle. I'll just ward that up. Wah, wah, wah. So I'm basic attacking and looking over there at the same time, just to make sure. Oh no.
Has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Wait, if I just ignore what's going on over there and attack the tower, maybe they'll stop attacking the tower and come for me?
Your team has destroyed a middle
killing spree.
Your left tower.
Looks like your story ends here.
You stop.
Man, people annoy me. Oh well. Ugh. He said that I should have called that Thoth was missing, but I did. And then I had to reply to him, which killed me. I'm pretty sure I called it, right? Nice call mid. If we just scroll up, enemy missing middle. Yeah, I definitely called it. Let's defend. Oh, I tried to go through the jungle bit, like, you know, this bit here where my mouse is. Can I fit through that? Oh. Yeah, baby. Where you going? Where you going? Killing spree. What you doing?
An ally has been slain. Let's
get charged. He slowed.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, he walked straight into that. Love it. I have to be careful here, because this guy hasn't warded. I'm pretty sure he walked over that. Anyway, I'm just going to dip. I'm just going to bounce.
Ultimate is down.
I need some cool damage reduction pretty soon. Pretty soon. Oh, let's go over here.
Gate left lane. Gate left lane. Gank.
Yeah, baby. We got him. Cool. Ow. Oh. Oh! Need to get out of here, dude. Or not. Or not. This guy's crazy. This guy's crazy. You did. Oh, this guy's going in. Oh, no. He's got heals. Is he just back? Oh, he's healing for days. I can't commit to this. Over the wall! Get out of there! Alright, can we do this at least? Can we do this? Oh god. Oh lord. I'm scared. What a dick. That teleporter should have been put on the wall. I'm like 99% sure. I died. Janus died. Oh, that ult is so cool. It's a bazooka. I didn't even know that. He did. He did. Nice. Oh, god damn. Should I just ult for the lulz? If I hit someone, I'm Jesus, okay? I did. I actually did. This guy's out of mana. This guy's very dead. And the surrender. Anyway, that first kill was pretty dope. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you want me to play more Conquest, I play Joust mainly. But if you want me to play more Conquest, then I can. And let me know by liking. Subscribe if you are new. Thank you so much for watching. Oh yeah, baby. As Janus hit at least two enemy guards with your ultimate at max distance. I'm not caught. Oh, is dabbing still a thing?